scatters when you play the beat, play the beat. A brainiac effects.
Now press rewind. Welcome to Brain Squeeze Reactions, myself, Mark Hector. What we reacted to now? NF. Why? Because it's NF Friday. It's NF Friday, you notice, okay? Because you set your clocks, you set your alarms, you set your timers, and you're fucking ready for NF Friday. Next one on the list, NF Prideful. NF Prideful, okay? If you're new to the channel, this is how it works. We do a playthrough from start to finish with a reaction. Normally, I lose my fucking shit in between because they're so good and they're so exciting. Sweaty tingles, whatever the fuck I called it previously. This is the channel to come for excitement when it's NF. I'm excited for his new album, but I've still got a whole plethora of tracks I need to get through first. So we do a playthrough from start to finish, couple of pauses in between, normally because of ADHD and too much fucking excitement. Then I rewind it to the start and I dissect the lyrics. Don't do lyrical videos, leave that for Stevie Knight, aka The Legend. Comment section is for love, it's not for hate. Haters, go fuck yourself. That's how we do things here on Brain Squeeze Reactions. NF Prideful. Let's fucking go. What's up? Did you have a good week? Did you think I was going to start with our chat? Are you mental? Okay. Comment section, how was your week? Man, what did you do? I worked and I'm tired. But I'm ready for NF. Oh, fuck off. No, come on, man. That is like a fucking hot meal, man. Oh, that's fucking running through my veins.
Woo. Yeah, just like I work my hardest when I'm at my lowest. Even unhappy people can have happy moments. Even small circles fall when the people you chose are looking at you like you arm that money you're grossing. Brief seconds had impacted my life on a huge scale. Way I'm like what's wrong and what's right. Predictions I predicted often arrive like they own a place and suffocate the areas that I thrive. Had some disagreements. Business model got some cracks, that's your biggest weakness. Way before I got involved, you knew that ship was sinking. So telling me to dive in water, you won't dip your feet in, tends to make me question you for lots of reasons.
Fuck off, man. That literally went through my fucking... I could still feel that. Look at that. That bit when he said, the water you want me to dive in but won't dip your toes in. Fuck off.
So telling me to dive in water, you won't dip your feet in, tends to make me question you for lots of reasons. Keep twisting my words, you got some courage, I applaud you. Tables they turn, but was it worth what it cost you? Watch and observe, lot of concerns in my heart still. Angry and hurt, got what you earned, being prideful.
Buzz.
Prideful. Nah. Prideful. Taking what you need, then blame it on me, man, that's all.
Ah, my God.
Prideful.
How many times?
Prideful.
Fucking hell.
Calling me conceited. Oh, that's how you see it. Well, that's all. That's all. Shameful. Guess that's what I get for being faithful. Oh, you think I'm soulless cause the bank's full. Yeah. Oh, you think I'm heartless cause I'm made dough. Yeah, that's all. Painful. Didn't know what you was doing on the down low. Yeah, still you out here acting like it's my fault. Yeah, I ain't never said I was an angel. No, I know myself enough to know what I need. Showed you true colors, I don't like what I see. Story keeps changing, I know what that means. Know what that means, I know what that means. How'd you go from being that somebody I believed into being someone that was me behind the scenes? Can't forgive it, sorry that I ain't ever received. I mean, least you could've done was gave me an apology. But you're so prideful.
Oh my fucking God.
Prideful.
This song changed, yeah? Or have I had a stroke? Like, he was rapping at the beginning and then he went into singing, but then it was like some weird sing-rap thing taking place, yeah? Or am I smelling burnt toast? Because that was fucking phenomenal.
Taking what you need, then blame it on me, man, that's all. Prideful.
And the woman in the background.
Prideful. Calling me conceited. Oh, that's how you see it. Well, that's all.
Calling me conceited. That's how you see this. Fuck.
Oh,
fucking peaceful, man. I like this. I like this. See, I'm scared to say whether that's a woman singing. Every time I say it's a woman singing, it ends up being NF just fucking pissing about with his voice. You know, not every song from NF needs to be a fucking breakdance from Brain Squeeze Reactions. And songs like this, they're so fucking smart. They're so smart emotionally as well. They're so fucking good in how it works. And I swear this changed. This changed as it went through. The rapping into the singing, into the sing rap, and then obviously that lush end with I'm assuming is a lady singing. Now I get to go back and dissect the fuck out of this, because I'm trying to understand when he's saying prideful and he was saying about you did something and you had to say it twice. He said you had to say your story a couple of times or something like that. Is it someone that he left? Is it just relationships in general? Bars are going to tell me that, I'm sure, but yeah, I fucking love stuff like this. And that. Got me again. Fucking hell. Honestly, man, I just... Oh. It's like a warm shower, man. That's just filth, innit?
Yeah. Feels like I work my hardest when I'm at my lowest. Even unhappy people can have happy moments.
Seems like I work my hardest when I'm at my lowest.
Like I work my hardest when I'm at my lowest. Even unhappy people can have happy moments.
Even unhappy people can have happy moments.
Even small circles fall when the people you chose are.
Even small circles fall with the people when the people you've chosen.
Looking at you like you arm that money you're grossing.
And he's saying that small circle of people. So is it friends he's talking about here? He's saying when they're looking at the money that you've earned, he's saying the small circle of people folding when they look at the money that fuck you.
Small circles fold when the people you chose are
fold.
Looking at you like you arm that money you're grossing. Brief seconds had impacted my life on a huge scale. Way I'm like.
Brief second impacted my life on a huge scale.
That money you're grossing. Brief seconds had impacted my life on a huge scale. Way I'm like what's wrong and what's right. Predictions I predicted often arrive.
Whether I'm wrong or right, predictions that I thought are normally right. I'm telling you, this dude, I'm mostly intelligent. That's what intuition does. Intuition is the ability to be able to sense things. I fucking study it. Emotional intelligence. This is bars.
On a huge scale. Way I'm like what's wrong and what's right. Predictions I predicted often arrive. Like they own a place and suffocate the areas that I thrive.
Like they own the place and suffocate the air. Fuck you. So we saying about
this. Impacting my life on a huge scale. Way I'm like what's wrong and what's right.
Right.
Predictions I predicted often arrive.
Predictions I predict often arrive.
Like they own a place and
like
suffocate the areas that I thrive.
And suffocate the air, like they own the place and suffocate the air that I thrive. That's all that intuition. I said this dude, emotionally intelligent. Intuition, feeling every moment. Fuck yeah.
Predicted often arrive, like they own a place and suffocate the areas that I thrive. Had some disagreements. Business model got some cracks, that's your biggest weakness.
Have some disagreements. What?
Said I thrive, had some disagreements. Business model got some cracks, that's your biggest weakness.
I can't make out what he's saying. You gotta remember his accent, first time hearing that. Can I tell you what I'm hearing? Something like midgets crying is what
predictions
I'm hearing.
I predicted often arrive, like they own a place and suffocate the areas that I thrive. Had some disagreements. Business model got some cracks, that's your biggest weakness.
It's got some cracks, that's your biggest weakness. Miss your model? Don't know.
Way before I got involved, you knew that ship was sinking. So
he's saying there was already cracks. There already was cracks way before I got involved. That ship was sinking.
I don't got some cracks. That's your biggest.
Oh, is it
the areas that I thrive?
Some
had some disagreements. Business model got some cracks. That's your biggest weakness. Way before I got involved, you knew that ship was sinking. So telling me to dive in water, you won't dip your feet in.
that with the whole your ship was sinking, telling me to dip my toes in the dive in the water. You wouldn't dip your toes in. He's not saying that. Dip your feet in.
Before I got involved, you knew that ship was sinking. So telling me to dive in water, you won't dip your feet in. Tends to make me question you for lots of reasons.
Keep twisting. Tends to make me question you for lots of reasons.
Me to dive in water, you won't dip your feet in. Tends to make me question you for lots of reasons. Keep twisting my words, you got some courage, I applaud you.
Keep twisting my words, you've got some courage, I applaud you.
Tables they turn, but what's it worth, what it cost you? Watch and observe, lot of concerns in my heart still. You for lots of reasons. This keep twisting my words, you got some courage, I applaud you. Tables they turn, but what's it worth, what it cost you? Watch and observe, lot of concerns in my heart still. Angry and hurt, got what you earned, being prideful.
Da, fuck you. Honestly, NF, go fuck yourself. That's why your second fucking letter's F, for fuck you, because this is fucking brilliant.
Way before I got involved, you knew.
No fucks.
That ship was sinking, so telling me to dive in water, you won't dip your feet in. Tends to make me question you for lots of reasons. Keep twisting my words, you got some courage, I applaud you. Tables they turn, but was it worth what it cost you? Watch and observe, lot of concerns in my heart still. Angry and hurt, got what you earned, being prideful.
Angry and earned, being prideful.
Prideful.
It's like an emotional gunshot. Fuck.
Prideful. 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 Taking what you need, then blame it on me, man. That's all. Prideful. Hey. Prideful. Calling me conceited. Oh, that's how you see it. Well, that.
Calling me conceited, that's how you see this.
That's all.
That's all.
That's all.
That's all.
Shameful.
Shameful.
Guess that's what I get for being faithful.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you think I'm soulless because the bank's full?
It's got to be friends. It's got to be friends. It has to be. It's not a missus. It has to be friends. He's saying shameful. He's saying, I think I'm faithless because my bank's full.
That's what I get for being faithful. Oh, you think I'm soulless because the bank's full?
Think I'm soulless because the bank's full, prideful. So he's losing friends. He's religious, maybe it's religious buddies and that, maybe.
Yeah. Oh, you think I'm heartless because I'm made, dog? Yeah, that's all.
That's all.
Painful.
Painful.
Didn't know what you was doing on the down low. Yeah, still you out here acting like it's my fault.
I didn't know what you were doing. Fuck off.
What you was doing on the down
low.
Yeah, still you out here acting like it's my fault. Yeah, I ain't never said I was an angel.
Nope.
No, I know myself enough to know what I need. Showed you true colors, I don't like what I see. Story keeps changing, I know what that means.
Show you true colors, I don't like what I see. Your stories keep changing. You know what? I've had this recently, man. I've had this in my own family as well, definitely, where things, you just start noticing cracks appearing, and you give a fuck less. You know, you get to a certain age, you're like, fuck you, man. Like, I ain't got time, I'll be dead soon. But I've also noticed it with one or two, like, brainiacs. I'm not even calling them that now. Just one or two recently, I've just noticed different comments when things haven't gone the way that they wanted it to go, or I've started to try and engage with 11,000 other people to ensure that they get what they need as well. And NF being another one, I got major pushback for that from fans that were on Brain Squeeze. But I said, fuck you, man. This music is gifted for me. It's fucking made for me, man. Emotional intelligence, fucked. You know, this is the mixture of NF. So you know, I've just noticed it, and I haven't fucked about. I'm not even joking. Even people that have been on the channel for a long time, and I saw a different side, then I said, fuck you, bye. Literally, I didn't fuck about with it. I'm not sitting in the comment section having a debate with you anymore. Show a racist side, show a side that I don't agree with, go against my value codes that isn't a debate or a mature discussion, but a one-sided opinion. Bye-bye. I literally don't give a fuck, and I get it, and I get what he's saying here. It's fucking gifted, but the difference is I'm not making loads of money, mate. £68 damage last month, which was banging, by the way.
Was an angel, no. I know myself enough to know what I need. Showed you true colors, I don't like what I see. Story keeps changing, I know what that means. Know what that means, I know what that means.
That's fucking amazing.
How'd you go from being at somebody I believed?
That whole story keeps changing, and the fact he repeated on how important that is.
I don't like what I see. Story keeps changing. I know what that means. Know what that means. I know what that means. How'd you go from being believed into being someone doubting me behind the scenes. Can't forgive it, sorry that I ain't ever received. I mean, least you could have done was gave me an apology.
The sorry I never did receive, the least you could have done is given me an apology. Fuck, that sent me off again. I mean, you can see that shit, yeah? I have to do it when I haven't got it. I'm not bumpy skinned or anything like that. I'm going back to the beginning. Yeah. Oh, you think I'm heartless cause I'm made though. Yeah, that's all. Heartless cause I'm made though. Didn't know what you was doing on the down low. Yeah, still you out here acting like it's my fault. Yeah, I ain't never said I was an angel. No, I know myself enough to know what I need. Showed you true colors, I don't like what I see. Story keeps changing, I know what that means. Know what that means. How'd you go from being that somebody I believed into being someone doubting me behind the scenes? Can't forgive it, sorry that I ain't ever received. I mean, least you could have done was gave me an apology. But you're so prideful.
I get that
prideful now.
Taking what you need, then blame it on me, man. That's so prideful. Hey, prideful. Calling me conceited. Oh, that's how you see it. Well, that's so
amazing. What an amazing fucking track, man. Seriously, again. NF, brother. I can still hear the beat in my own fucking head. Amazing. I mean, come on. That was fucking incredible. Comment section. Tell me how you feel. How does that impact you? Tell me how these songs impact you. I want to start knowing more about people. I want to start reading, engaging more in the comment section. Not just that's brilliant, but the essays. Tell me what's going on. Tell me problems. I'm good at this shit, man. I want to open up the Patreon so I can talk to people and help people, but I can help you in the comments as well, because this shit takes place 24/7, and then people are left in a downward spiral and not sure what to do with their emotions and how to engage with their internal being is telling them, man. Intuition going fucking mental because you're in a negative zone, so it's attacking you like a Disney fucking fairy tale story. We unpack that. NF, you're a genius, brother. You're a genius, and I respect everything that you do, man. More than just music. And that is why NF firmly sits on a Friday every week. Plus, I fucking love it.